Larry Arkin from New York City, number one, flight lead.
Chris Thomas from Virginia Beach, Virginia, number two, right wing.
Ken Ragnar Johansson, Doylestown, Pennsylvania, left wing.
Chris Orr, Long Island, New York, number four, slot.
Tom Daly from Long Island, New York, flying lead solo.
Kevin Sinibaldi, Virginia Beach, Virginia, number six, opposing solo.
I'm Steve Kapoor, Lawrenceville, New Jersey, number eight, safety observer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the GEICO Skytypers welcome you to Sun and Fun. GEICO Insurance proudly sponsors the GEICO Skytypers, a squadron of World War II training planes, and they are over here now entering the airspace in a tactical maneuver. During World War II, all branches of the military used these aircraft. Now watch them split apart, ladies and gentlemen. This is the maneuver going into a hot area using this type of an approach in hostile environment to assess the situation on the ground. They've split up, now they're aggressively checking all areas of the compass. Squadron now introducing you to a three-dimensional maneuver as they demonstrate what many pilots experience when entering the same airspace as their opponents for an air-to-air engagement. Follow the aircraft now as they descend and converge over the same point to demonstrate an air-to-air intercept to engagement. Turn to give you an example of one type of air-to-air maneuver called a two circles gun pass. The opposing aircraft will pass as close as possible and then turn into each other to create two circles in an attempt to get behind the other and, of course, then gain an advantage. From the left and from the right, the two circles gun pass. Head-on encounters may be handled differently depending on the situation. The opponent can meet as close as possible to avoid a turning advantage, or there may be an option to do what we call blow through in order to gain energy and fight or offer the chance for them to escape. Now watch out there to the right as the two ship returns from the right to engage the three ship entering from the left. Got a closure rate of about 320 miles an hour, and the two ship on our right, they must weigh the odds of either turning to fight or bug out. Let's see what they do. Ship turns away, watch from the left now. The solos quickly change their minds and they decide to pitch back into the fight. Follow those two solos now as they enter a combat air patrol or CAP and perform a search for the formation. This type of cap could be employed with onboard radar, with assistance from airborne command and control platform, or perform if the threat is close.
Next stop,
Now as the solos get a tally or a visual, they're going to turn in towards that three-ship formation. And they've discovered a little bit more than they expected. They've switched line of rest, as we call it, a wall messages. This formation, the same position used when they skytype. Now on command from the leader, the Skytypers will execute a 90-degree right turn and shift into in-trail formation. Once in-trail, they must regroup into a more effective formation in order to continue their mission. These aircraft flown by the GEICO Skytypers weigh about 5,500 pounds and use a 600 horsepower supercharged 9-cylinder radial engine, the Pratt & Whitney R1340, all overhauled by the Tulsa aircraft engines. Look straight ahead. The solos approach in a common air-to-air training scenario. They started flying next to each other, then split apart at the same time. Fights on is called. And the solos respond by turning back towards one another. This tests the pilot's skill and avoids any other advantage going into a head-on pass. Violent pilots call this. Watch now as they pitch into one another and turn in the same direction into a one-circle flight. The wing solo has more energy, causing the lead solo to turn away too soon, though it appears that an advantage is developing. Now as the wing solo maneuvers to take a shot, the lead solo is forced to fly in an unpredictable path in order to reverse, escape, or face the possibility of getting shot down. This is called a guns jink. Forward air controller aircraft also call fax, have approached the area and confirmed there is enemy equipment on the ground. Three aircraft are called in to strafe the targets. Look to your left now as the flight of three aircraft approaches the enemy target in an echelon formation. This formation is often seen in wartime movies and documentaries. The aircraft will roll in on a high angle strafe to fire on the targets below. Watch as each aircraft abruptly pulls up after their strafing run to evade enemy gunfire and avoids the possibility of getting hit by airborne fragments from exploding targets. Now, as they roll in for their strafe pass, the number one aircraft is flown by Larry Arkin with Steve Kapoor, the number two aircraft, Chris Thomas, and the number three aircraft, Ken Johansson. Watch now as they dive towards the targets. Don't fight there. The solos have now maneuvered from behind us in response to information received from their radar equipment on board their airplanes. This is called a radar intercept. A group of threatening aircraft intending to attack the target area has been detected. The solos now are going to maneuver to gain an advantage on the approaching aircraft by splitting up once they see the target. Solo pilots today are lead solo Tom Daly and wing solo Kevin Sinibaldi. From above and behind, here is the interceptor threat. Watch as the three-ship Vic approaches and strategically maneuvers to successfully avoid the intercept. Ladies and gentlemen, the GEICO Skytypers bomb burst. Bye. With the air-to-air threat neutralized, the bombers can now approach and destroy the remaining enemy assets on the ground. Look straight ahead now as the two solos return to finish the job. Notice now how they continually alter their position in order to remain unpredictable and fly under radar coverage. The solos will once again pop up to surprise the enemy on the ground and then deliver their ordnance. Prepares for its next coordinated maneuver, the GEICO Skytypers would like to invite you to learn a little bit more about their sponsor. GEICO can assist you with all of your insurance needs. During its 78-year history, GEICO has received a long list of diverse honors, awards, and consumer testimonials for their impressive service to 12 million private passenger customers and 20 million vehicles. GEICO's focus and care for people can be seen in every aspect of its business operations. Skytypers partner with GEICO to promote and educate people about GEICO's insurance products and services through team appearances, Skytype messages, and air show performances. Look straight ahead now. Let's see what the two solos have in store for us. As the solos pull to the sky, the VIC will transition into a vertical VIC and fly through the center of that heart drawn by the solos. As the team regroups for a special pass, the GEICO Skytypers would like to recognize the men responsible for keeping these vintage aircraft in such fine shape. The aircraft technicians are Frank Atria, Mike Beecroft, Mac McMillan, and Greg Coons. We'd also like to recognize another key member of our team, Advanced Pilot and Ground Operations Officer Jim Record, and Vice President of Operations. These aircraft are operated most of the year in the New York metro area and are based at the Republic Airport in Farmingdale, Long Island. If you'd like to see photos, videos, or simply get more information on the team, please follow them on Facebook and Twitter under GEICO Skytypers, or visit the team's website at geicoskytypers.com. In addition, check out their YouTube channel for some great videos, including the Information Webisode series. These webisode series provide an insider's look at life as an airshow performer. You can also find links to their associated sponsors, Aspen Avionics, Bendix King by Honeywell, Camguard Aviation, Gulf Coast Avionics, Tulsa Aircraft Engines, Plane Logic, and Wayland Engineering. The team is now joined into a single Delta formation. They'd like to dedicate this next maneuver to the men and women in the United States Armed Services and their families. Ladies and gentlemen, the very beautiful GEICO Skytypers Fan Pass.